Days passed, and Clara couldn't shake off the bitter memory of the fox's deceit. Determined to teach Felix a lesson, she hatched a plan of her own. One day, Clara noticed Felix wandering near a tree with his head held high, boasting about his cleverness to a group of fellow animals. Clara flew down and perched on a branch above him, holding a magnificent golden crown in her beak.